There's also a Jeep. I didn't see anybody. I'm trying to grab the Jeep, maybe. Somebody else landed here. I got both cars. Coming, yeah, he's on the front. He's got an AR. There's two guys. One guy doesn't have a weapon. They're both in the same building. I'm just gonna come loot the guy that's landed just behind us. Is there a weapon? Hold on. The one I'm looking at. They're on top. I saw one dude on top. I think he dropped down behind us. Good shit. Oh my. Just kill him. He's looting right now, he's looting. Spread. Yeah, I couldn't hit him either. Let's run him back. I thought I could hit him, he didn't have a helmet. But couldn't hit him for some reason. Did you kill him or no? Throw in a trunk and blow it up. It like pretty much falls through the rock. That's pretty smart. Or you can just drop it and it'll despawn within 5 minutes. Ready. So is that a pretty fast queue? Well, I saw it was at like 200. So I was like, oh, I got a couple minutes to spare. And then you texted me. I was like, oh shit. So I still got like a burger left, and my dog's just sitting behind me crying, begging for a burger. And I already gave him half of a burger. See a car? No, I don't see anything. What? You just took a lot of damage. Helmet over here. Yeah, in the corner. I'm gonna wait for you before I move. I don't know if anybody landed with us. Did you see anybody? Two guys in here. Yeah. Dude, my aim's on point. I'm ready. I don't know, man. I couldn't hit him, you couldn't hit him. That dude had to be from China. Or some Asian server. Do you need a 10 milli? I don't know. Okay. We're in it. So if you blow up those fire extinguishers, do they kill you? Like if you're standing next to it? And you said you can't get inside the radio tower? We might find an ATV on the way. Some random campsite. If we're lucky. tank, stop crying, man. Dude, he gets fed like 5 times a day and he still cries for food. And he's not even overweight. He looks skinny. A little bit. Probably weighs like 120. Let me just take a couple more bites and then give him the rest. Which way are we headed? I'm right behind you. Said east. Okay. I have 2 nades on me. I'm dropping these nades. I have 2 total. You have a tactical? I forgot to put the Jeep skin on. Alright, cool. We're still in safe here, so. I got 240. I have like 45 AK though. Alright. pull my pants down for you. Here's a nade. Alright. Yeah, I should be good now. I have 200. I have 9, I have 7 duct tape. You need some? Now we just need to find a car. Did we check all these little tents over here?
They're good.
There could be an ATV though, right? You never know. There's a dude, two dudes southeast in the parking lot. You see him? They saw us. You're hit though, just stay behind cover. Hit him once. Good shit. Pushing up to this tree. Oh, I see. Hit him once. Killed him. Do you need any helmets? This guy has one extra. I'm gonna shred this one. Drop in 3 tapes. Alright, for Gucci. I got 9 first aids now. You good on ammo? AK, AR, are you rocking AK? Let's hope for a car. Anything. Anything will do. Yeah, I was just, I found another helmet, but I had to shred one first. Still inside the church, trying to shred this helmet. Coming. Alright, I'm fully looted. I don't have any more space whatsoever. I can make 5 body armors. I have 3 helmets, 8 first aids. Should be heading more west because we're not safe. Okay. All right. Body armors now. There's no other near. There's a campsite up there, but we don't have time. Yeah, alright. I'm just going around. Oh shit. There's like another little campsite down here. Or compound. Maybe there's a car. Oh shit, there's a guy here. In a car. In a Jeep. Hit him once. Twice, three times. I'm hit though. I hit him three times. Behind the rock, I'm guessing. yeah, we're good. We should be good. He's moving. Not even behind the rock. Coming, guys. Twice. I hit him twice. I'm gonna just push up in the forest area. Take out the AK on his ass. Maybe he'll die this time. Yeah. At least he's solo though. Think he's still behind the rock? I'm out in the open. Oh, he's there. There he's there. I don't have eyes on him. That gas is in the way.
What the fuck? Where my shotgun shot?
Killed him? Oh,
when?
Shit.
Where did it go?
That gas kind of fucked.
And you're in this? In your endos? Yeah, sometimes all the fucking game you mean.
Oh shit. Let me get that bandana. And that AR. No, he didn't even have a shotgun. I didn't hear a shotgun. Did he have AK? No, I don't think so.
Yeah, there's probably dudes up here. Wish we had a car, man. Such an advantage.
Alright, there's a truck at this campsite. It's not moving. I'm gonna check this crate. This old crate. No, nothing. Did it? Oh, I'm behind you now. Space. Didn't we win a game up here before? Yeah. Yeah, I remember that. Let's get another win under our belt up here. Are we not taking the Jeep? We're just gonna. Or the truck. That's too late. Then we gotta move. We just gotta move west. I'm moving west. Following the path, kinda. Airdrop's down there too. Are we not peeping the airdrop? I'm just gonna peep around it and see if there's anybody. Just move west. I got a feeling there's some dudes hiding in these trees just waiting for us to pass. The gas is still spreading though. So. There's a cop car up here, so there's probably dudes up here. Left a little bit. Well, hold on. We got trees, and yeah, there's three. There's some trees. shit. Yeah. I see. Hold on. What do I see? There's a Jeep and a. Yep, and a cop car. I saw the cop car move a little bit. There's a Jeep and a cop car right next to each other. Yeah, there's people over there. Mm-hmm. Do we want to get the crate? Get a sniper, maybe? They're northwest. They're like by the tree. I'm heading for this crate. We still have 2 minutes for the next save. So. Going for it, I'm checking it out. Yeah, we got a sniper. No, not at me. I got a sniper, so. Yeah, they're both there. I see both of them. There's no way I'm gonna hit any of those shots. Do we? Yeah. Fuck. See one west. Just pushing up. I hit him once. Last dude's west somewhere. Okay, I gotta heal up. They fucked up. I could have easily died. They really fucked. Yeah, but that one dude pushed on me. He backed off for some reason. Right. It could have been a one-on-one though. Dude, I hit him once. Please kill him. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I think, like, as soon as he probably heard the grenade, so he got on the other side of the tree, exposing his cover. Oh, it just never left your hand, but it did in the game. Probably the worst time to bug out. Hold on. I'll be right back. Somebody called me.